don't want to do this!
Just go.
A black mamba. A quarter milligram of its venom is enough to kill an adult. You feel a tingling sensation in your mouth and extremities, followed by a fever, foaming at the mouth, and ataxia, which means loss of muscle control.
How do I know that?
What do we do?
Did you see anything else in there?
I didn't see. I didn't have time. Okay, trust one another and never blink. Never blink.
You guys, I think it's a staring contest.
What are you talking about?
Think about it. Never blink.
Guys, I think she's right. At camp, they used to tell us if you see a rattlesnake, don't move. I think someone has to make direct eye contact and not blink.
And then Spencer will reach in and grab whatever else is in there.
What? Why me again?
Because your brain's down.
Okay, fine. Who's good at staring and not blinking?
I'm amazing at it.
Then this is your moment.
Come on, Bethany.
Say when.
Now.
What do we do?
You gotta defang it.
I gotta what?
You gotta pull his mouth back from the blind spot to disorient it. But you gotta be very careful with the venom gland and the exposed secondary venom duct. And then you gotta snap its teeth out of its head.
I guess it wasn't a staring.